Hi, I'm Cheryl McCallum.
And I'm Kathy Sproul, and we're in Totspot today to put a spotlight on learning.
As staff of the Children's Museum, we often observe visitors as they interact in the galleries, and we like to talk about what we see them learning.
So come on in and join the conversation and let us know what you see. This mom and little boy are from out of town. They came to Totspot for the first time, and so he's trying to crawl out of the crawler cruise, which is all a safe environment for him to learn, but she's still wanting to be there to protect him in case he should fall, but she's not touching him, and in a minute you're going to see how she shelters him and holds her hands around him like she could scoop him up if she needed to, but he feels like he's independent.
I like it because to me it's almost like a dance, you know, a dance of care where she's kind of reaching in when she needs to and holding back when she doesn't feel like she needs to. And I liked also the fact that you said that she came back a couple of times during her time in Houston and that each time that she felt more and more comfortable with giving him more independence each time she came back.
And this is the part I was talking about, that she's right there, she's ready for him in case he needs her, but he is very successful, and at the end crawls down.
Oh, yeah.
And they celebrate
and look at that, I mean, rubbing his little back, so sweet.